Okay, hey guys. So I was asked to share how I installed my control track without having the right size door and without drilling into my wall. So I have super tall doors for, you know, you can see that they are taller than normal. So the control track is about 10 to 15 inches too short. So I was trying everything and I realized that I can use the hinges. So I have my control track over the hinge. Can you see that? So it's, here we go. It's just on the top of the hinge and then pulled around to the back like that. And here's the little buckle, okay? So once you have it like that, I'm gonna show you. Now you need to make sure that you feed your connector that's going to hold your resistance band in place, because you're going to need this part to be able to slide down here in the front. Okay, so you want to make sure this is straight. You're going to go under the door and up to this other hinge on the bottom. Okay? And then you're gonna go in the back here and clip it like you would normally do, like it says to do in your instructions. So I'm just feeding the, what is it called? Control tracks, whatever. Through the thing, and I'm shoving the buckle so it's through, so it's over here, right? I'm pulling it through so it's not in, so your door can shut, right? This is super tight. If you need to tighten it any more, which that is really good, you can always feed it back through the door, pull it up through the bottom a little bit, however you. And then just like tighten it. Just tighten it to the end. But make sure you're feeding it through so that you can shut it. Now, what I like to do with this extra piece right here, so in case you are opening and closing your door, like I don't use this door a lot, but the other one I do, take this extra and wrap it around the buckle so it's, you know, like creating a cushion for it, because it's metal. This way it won't get stuck if you have to open the door, and then like loop it through and tie it off so it stays there. But you've got your control track. That's all you need to be able to do is slide it up and down. You put your loop, your band, your resistance band through here, like so, and we're good to go. See? Very easy to move up and down. I didn't drill in the wall, and my doors are too tall, so hope that helps.